Hey guys, it's Takuta the Wolf, and today we're going to be making a custom battery tray for this modded Stockade. All I did was go in, remove some interior limit switches and the resistors, and put some thicker wiring around the motors, just kind of to brace it up, make it a little bit more beefy. And then I greased the drum, greased the trigger, greased the pushing mechanism. Just a really basic mod. And then I put a 3-cell lipo in it, custom-built lipo from some scrap lipos that I had. Anyway, today we're going to be measuring and building out a battery tray for it on our Mono Price Maker Slick Mini. So, let's get to it. So as you can see, the battery compartments fits perfectly in that lipo that I showed you guys earlier in the video. It's in there. Max rev. So once again, just the proof of if you can think it, you can tink it. Everyone out there, have a nice day.